70% of maximum life. Physical attack damage, leech does life. Reflect damage. 100% of the damage reflected is leech does life. I mean, this is not. This looks like a pretty good helmet. Some lightning resistance. Tons of armor. No resistance and stuff. Sell. Keep.
Yes. Be careful.
Mm-hmm. What? Currency? Oh, what? Cannot customize it much.
There'll be time for that soon enough.
What's this? Expedition locker. Again. So. Enter the descent and head to the right. Okay. Just want to go talk to my guide, Sanui.
The nightmare, my sister Kira.
Ooh, trade divination cards. What's that? Or what does that do?
For that soon enough.
Enter the descent and head to the right. Rustic sash recipe, maybe. It's a really bad rustic sash. Global, I mean, this is way better, the one I have. There's an archer here. Actually survived. These things, I mean, oh. Keep killing me. slowing me. Ooh, a map. Next zone is here. Supply hoist. No? Yeah, descend by the supply hoist until you locate the X, the Vastrili Desert. Keep descending closer and closer to the bottom. It's just a basic divine light flask. Nice. Immunity to hinder. I'm not that advanced yet. Oh, Vastiri Desert. But I know Maim and those things. What it does. Locate and acquire the waypoint. Right. Keep a lookout for these archers now. Those are the biggest threat.
My spirit is spent.
I don't know why I'm so over-leveled for the content. Is it because of the Affliction event that I do all of those? It's like one extra zone per zone. Or like half a zone per zone. What does the molten shell do now? Skill effect duration. Evil Syndicate counter. What?
Always hoped I'd get a warrior's death.
What do I do with this? Winnings? Interrogate? Minus one rank on release. To regain our intelligence and there will be no change to the syndicate. Execute. Was in the Betrayal League. Player must neutralize the syndicate members residing in the zone, then interrogate them for intelligence on their stronghold and leader, who bargain with them in different ways. ...14 to 17 other members. We'll encounter members at random. Higher ranks give greater rewards, but also makes them tougher by giving them additional items. Rank can be raised by killing them, while interrogating them lowers it. A member must have at least one star in order to be assigned to division and have their reward appear at the safe house. Okay, so I do execute them. Cool. Ah.
You're my kind of murderer, Exile. My favorite parts when their head first hits the
ground. Anchorel become trusted, plus for transportation, intelligence.
If I'm honest. So, what can I do to keep it that way?
Bargain. Show investigation.
Exile. Warm nights.
Is this an... Ah. Okay, so this is a veiled item.
Blessings.
Oh, I can select a modifier. And then I get a new crafting unlocked. Cool.
Keep your eyes sharp.
What's that? Oh, I think that logotype is from June. crafting receipt. Pack and cost speed. Nice. Okay, get the waypoint. Optional, look at the storm weather chest. Defeat the waves of mummies that ambush you, then take the storm blade. Let's do it. Find the storm blade is an optional quest. Probably get some skill points for it. To be fair, I mean, it starts to feel a bit too easy. But that might change soon enough. Asmite blade. Almost an Asmite axe. Soon enough it will come. Staff. I wonder, like, if they will add something from this season or the previous season to the base game. I like that they do that. Achievement complete, foot of the mountain. Level 70. Whoa! Where was I? I forgot where that was. Did I get all the totem buffs? Specs, yeah, I did. I hope that I will be able to summon three at a time with that. Yeah, it's unlikely that some quest item would be just at the beginning of the song, right? I'm gonna try changing this to be without moving so that I can, because now I'm pressing shift all the time while I'm using it, and that way perhaps it will be easier to do control spells while using Boneshatter. Here is something.
Perfect.
Okay. take the Stormblade and also spec. So let's go down into Vitality Void, Leech Mastery, and then Bane. Yes, on my attacks. Yes. So what do I do now? Defeat them, return to town, speak to, use your portal to return to the Vestry Desert, find the entrance to the oasis. Okay. I actually want to craft with this axe now. Portal will survive. For that long.
You did it. They found.
Have you ever heard much of the Marek? Well, it took some time.
Oh, bottled storm.
When I received.
Let's keep that. Accept. All right. Let's blacksmith's whetstone. 87 to 131. It's already higher DPS. So let's see, just if I equip it now. I'm just gonna do a sound check again, 1 second. Yeah, it seems to be good. Okay. 8.5. 8. So it's less now actually. But this one has like added damage stuff. Okay, what about now? 8.1. So it's already better. Should I use an essence on it? Early, as they have a lot better base attack speed. important to have a decent amount of access to craft on. But you can craft physical damage, use Contempt's essences or alchemy orbs if you're desperate and feel weak. Okay. The reason we try not to use alchemy orbs is that you need them to craft on your gear to enter maps, as well as buy gems and maps. Keep in mind that when upgrading weapons, it might not be worth to change it at the next tier. As you get closer to maps and 62 plus bases, you also want to avoid wasting Contempt essence as possible, since they will be very easily make your early mapping weapon once you have the base. Okay. But let's see what kind of Contempt essences I have. Weeping, Wailing, Whispering. Which one is the best? 2 physical damage, 2 to 45. Ten to 20, 13 to 17, 13. Okay, so weeping is probably the one I should use. Physical damage, chaos resistance. Oh, nice. Mana of the enemy killed. Let's go to the crafting bench. See if I can add something nice to it. I want to see the DPS first. Where did it go? Oh, it's still on the crafting bench. 10.7. Physical damage, yeah. How much was it? 10.7. Wow. What else should I craft on it? Increased movement speed now. Let's see what he has on his despot axe. Chance to impale and attack speed. Oh, can I get attack speed? It's a veiled one. Okay. Got it. So do I have, like, what do I need to add? Gems? No, not gems. Sockets. I want more sockets. PoE. Roll more sockets. currency to add sockets. Beery, what is it called? Jeweler's Orb. Item is equipped, okay. Come on. I want 4. Oh, 5. Wow. And now let's reroll the colors. Chromatic Orb. Equipped. Need green. 3 green and a blue. We have a blue there, so no, I don't need blue. Frost Blink. Can just put that there. And then the links. Don't think we need them here, actually. Oh no. So what can I do to make this better? Sell.
Goodbye.
Let's see if my waypoint is still there. My portal. No. Bastri Desert. Enter the foothills. It's nice that I have some chaos resistance now, actually. Sure when I encounter it, but
I can't do this just yet.
Physical resistance.
Yeah.
What is this? 2K. Wisps. I'm not really sure what I'm looking for now when it comes to gear improvements. I guess just rolling better stuff, higher level bases or something. Ooh. Excavation event. Yes, let's go.
My spirit is spent.
To another regal orb. This one looks good, golden plate, orb of chance. You can only get one excavator chest. Right, so enter the foothills.